Then beat Abu Hanifa and put him in a jail. Beat Imam Malik and put him in a jail. Shafi'i then put him in a jail. Beat Imam Ahmed and put him in a jail. History is repeating itself. Look who them a fight, look who them oppress. The people of Haqq have often been fought by the fasiq and the despot. And as we remain silent, we get oppressed by the tyrant. And all this badness and injustice is delightful to the hypocrites.